What's this? A computer? Let's see how it works if I give it a little kick!
Warning. Terminal breach. Illegal polarization lab. Initiating containment procedures. Personnel exposed to dark eco radiation. Please remain still for thermal decontamination. All others should seek out lead shielding immediately. Core laser decontamination system active. Cascading security failure detected in experiment lab.
This laser burns even dark eco creatures. Was this lab designed to contain them? See how these webs hold up under a little fire! Nothing can stop me!
orange. Yes. Soft, well-conditioned fur. Check. Body odor, no worse than usual. Small, cute, cuddly face. Ah, I'm back. I'm me again. Thank the precursors. Or curse them. Their stupid stuff keeps doing this to me.
Daxter, you okay, buddy?
Glad you asked. This whole being tall, dark, and gruesome is a lot harder than I thought. Look at my claws. I need a manicure. And the hangnails, not to mention the headache. I think I went through the wall noggin first. Hey, are you listening to me?
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, Dax. It was something about the nails in your eggnog.
Now that's a sweet ride.
And our ticket out of here. That baby looks fast standing still. Come on, Dax. Climb aboard and put your tray tables in the upchuck position.
At least he didn't say the exit's through the rear.
The night is still young.
Hey, Jack. Swing by my workshop when we get back to the Phantom Blade. I found something on the research rig that I think I can use to tweak your gun staff.
Those guns have us zeroed! Move around to throw off their lead!